Hello, this is Richard with Sewer Sluice. Today I'm at property address 1406 Northeast 112th Avenue in Portland. I'm located in the basement bathroom. The drywall here, there's a ABS cleanout that goes into the main stack. This is going to be my point of access. I'm going to advance out, check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. I have the sink water running in the bathroom, and it's not draining very well. It's very draining slow. Just I'm sure the home inspector noted that, but we're going to continue on out, evaluate the line to the street. Okay, right here at 43 feet from our point of access, the line transitions over from ABS to the 3034 scheduled PVC. Looks like this sewer connection was done in the 1990s. Prior to that, it was on a cesspool. We're going to continue in the scheduled 3034 PVC out to the lateral, and then we'll flush the toilet. Okay, there's the main lateral at 71 feet. I'm going to go ahead and flush the toilet and just confirm everything's draining out.